Alright, y'all. We're back at Universal Studios. We got a Rangers camp photo plushie. We're trying to promote Paramount. Look at all these things. We can still enjoy them. Some sort of cracking thing. The nutcracker. I saw that in the... Yeah, I think you guys saw that in the previous video. There we go. And some Universal globes and you appeared out of nowhere. And then we got Harry Potter. Oh yeah, we did a Kendrick Harry Potter. That's the reason I didn't record it is because my phone was like 0%. Y'all, we're back from Red Ride. We were sideways for a bit because we got stuck. Liv, how did that felt?
Painful, I have a headache now.
I felt like I was about to fall. Didn't it feel like that?
Yeah.
We could have died there. Not like Bo. She died with all bones exploding around her. And then, make my day. I think somewhere around here was the parade. I think it was right down there somewhere. And I think this is where you watch the shows. Alright, y'all. We're seeing Liv recreate one of these shows. Alright, I shouldn't be back here, but. She still has that plush making that day too.
My vlogs are built different. It's not
here.
Even my vlog, it's
Saki's. Yeah. I think I might come back here the next time we come here. I think I might do another SMO. I only have one so far. We gotta get a second one. I think you could like have June and I'll be hanging out at 18 or so. I think that'll be cool. Alright. And then everybody. And then help a banana from the Minions. And then the Tonight Shop. And then Base Track. Base from New York. Starring Jimmy Fallon. And And then there's a Christmas tree. And then Jimmy Fallon. And then the 57th Fair. And then man, that would've been cool. Yeah, I think the first three vlogs were on Orslope's birthday. Yeah, that was the first three vlogs. 1955.
That was very sweet. See you next year.
Okay.
Do you guys shop at the same market?
Yeah.
Gorgeous.
The big Christmas tree. Yeah, I think I dared live to do this in yesterday's vlog. I shouldn't say the previous, because the previous vlog was just yesterday.
I love your guayabera, it's gorgeous.
Hey Liv, would you want to be an ornament there?
I need a sweater for this freezing, frigid, 70 degree weather.
Yeah. We gotta try to ride the mummy, so yeah, we'll see you all in the next scene. Alright, y'all. There you go, honey. I'm in a place to go to. Yeah, I can't believe it. It's only been easy since the first vlog. Now, we finally have 11 vlogs. We have 11 vlogs in total. We do have 5 island vlogs and 1 volcano bay. So 11 plus 5 plus 6, I mean plus 1 would be 7. Right now, it can't be 7. 11. 13, 16, 17. Okay, we have 17 in total. Yeah, and 17 universal vlogs in total. And Liv, how's the progress on the little plushy thing?
Edible.
Yeah, it's edible, guys. And then Louise just drawn who we ate here before. I definitely remember this. And then we got some drinks. Like here. I don't know. And then there's E.T. I don't know why we can't just go through there. E.T.'s definitely. It's just making us go all the way around. Let's just.
Alright.
Yeah, the fountain over here.
Hey, I'm Barrett!
Hey!
Hey, man. I'm excited for the holidays!
Hey, me too, man! I love decorating for the holidays!
Hey, you guys talking about holidays?
Yeah.
If anybody's got me for Secret Santa, I can use a new stuff finder for this thing.
I actually have you for Secret Santa.
You do?
And I won't be giving you a new stuff finder because I just got
the second center. I think this is like the other city. I think they remember seeing that in the Hollywood section too. And yeah, the best trees. And then half entering London. Yeah, I think this is like the Fast and Furious area. Yeah, we're about to go to London, aka the Harry Potter ball. And then here's the Richard's Burger Co. And the Mark's Landing. Yeah, these are pretty cool restaurants. And then a shark truck bike. I want to see what San Francisco would be like. And then we had some bulk foods. And we got pearls. And we got custom gear. That's basically the end of the Fast and Furious. And then holds true grip. Well, it sounds like LeBron, but LeBron.
Yeah.
It sounds like first word. I think we're about to.
Like a sock with a
line? Pause. And then you can see the Simpsons under the streets. So, I think they're on Fox. Square Station. Crusty Land. So no, that's Lip's favorite. And then we got Christmas lights and all of this nation. There's nothing underwater of the us. Donuts. Oh, donut. I wish I played it on me. Stand up the FBI. There's a fountain. Not the fountain. And I think I remember that. Running that on the. I think it was in the third vlog. Yeah, I think it was the third vlog I went there. Alright, go. I think there's nothing to see here but this, so we'll see you all in our next scene. Alright y'all, you just got that by the Simpsons ride. Oh, I mean, that was chaotic.
Yeah.
And then, Lennon, Black. And then we got the others. And then we got Coca-Cola. And Liv. You gotta make another. Have you been arrested for millions of times? Is that the pigeon? It's a pigeon. Hey, don't scare the pigeon away.
Jump scare. I am open up, jump scare.
And for any of you, if anyone who don't know the pigeon, he's an elephant and big character from Mario 11. Join the nice field.
Fish,
I don't think they're gone. Fish are friends, not food. It's not. But this isn't Disney, though. I'm in the wrong place to say that.
How dare you?
Alright, y'all, we're gonna move on to the next.
Get Saki Nezo buried.
Get Saki Nezo buried. Yeah, get Saki Nezo to the next scene. Alright, y'all. Apparently, we're gonna go to E.T. The only original ride in Universal. Yeah. We just got off that. It's the coolest. Nice. Yes, we were stuck up there earlier. It was like when we were almost near the top. And hot dogs left. And strike free. And then we got the turn ride. I think that and vlog 3. I think it was part 1 or part 2. No, I think it was part 1. It's like part 2. We were like at the Harry Potter world. We were almost about to leave everything. We didn't get the fourth vlog until fourth vlog was supposed to be on our last day, but never uploaded it. This would have been the 10th vlog. Yeah, we could have had 10 vlogs by now, but no, we all love it. There's Moe's. No, not the Mexican Moe's, but then.
I'm
over to you on the next game. And you all, we're just checking that over there. And then there's the Bumblebee food truck. And then I think we watched a show here, I remember. Yeah. Yeah, I think we watched a show right here. Like the animal. It was either in the 5th or 6th. And then there's the animal actors. Maybe we'll. They're kind of bad there. Yeah, it's real pretty. But like, the show was pretty cool, but not really. And then there's DreamWorks Land. I think they're in the process of building that. I think they got like lots of DreamWorks stuff. And then they already have the sign. And yeah, it's. Yeah, I think they'll have like. Probably like a puppet like this. I don't know. Yeah. It is planned to be open like 2024. Alright, y'all. I think we're gonna go to an ET. Yeah, so yeah, we're gonna see you all in the next scene. Y'all, we just got off ET. Me and Liv did this trick, but we were trying to put us name as XDDCC the first, XDDCC the second. Liv, tell them about that experience, what?
Wandahoy! And I'm also mad that they didn't say our names, also known as XDDCC the first and XDDCC the second.
And that basically spells Skidook the first and the Skidook the second. Go watch the Amazing Digital Circus to understand that. It's a really good show. It has a lot of views. Just search it up and then you'll find it there. Universal Lakers. You won't like. I'm joking. He can look back. Anyway, y'all. I think we're gonna move on to the next thing. Sorry, I was just caught up at the moment. I take it back. Take it back about old people hating the Amazing Digital Circus. I'm sorry. Anyway, back to the topic. We're gonna go to the train in the Harry Potter world. We need some spring to go. And then our lad donuts. Crusty Burger, and then the taco truck, and then Marmalade Donuts. He enjoyed eating baseball. Crusty Burger. Your baseball already passed this thing. Should I make a junior and can all come to Universal? That's the day. Like, people get into the community of junior and can all be dating, so I'll probably make it at some point. Kiwi Mart. Right, so like, quick, make it like one for the half pasta. Okay. It's just a big, I don't know. I'm really watching it. And hope it doesn't serve hot dogs. And we'll probably chill in Google. And we'll go for the whole thing. And then we got a Coca-Cola. After that, I'm going to give you a commentary. I think we're going to move on to the next thing here. Alright, yo, just made two logs. Okay, the other side of Universal. Just islands of adventure. And then, station, if you want to go back. And the actual Hogsmeade Village. And then, that's the exit. We just came from out there. And then we just go through the village if you want to see the castle. Oh, the motorcycle cart's on. I think it's somewhere back there. Alright, y'all, I think we're gonna move on to the next one now. Never mind, we're back. Oh, yeah. I think we love playing trick defense to ride some rides here before we go. I think we're gonna go home and end today's video. It's the green and the tattoos. Yeah, and then delicious kebabs. Yeah. I like the little stick things. These are kebabs. And yeah, I think we gotta try some kebabs here, so yeah. We're gonna move on to the next. Alright, y'all. We have officially entered Hogsmeade, aka the Harry Potter world. The Wizard World of Harry Potter. This would be Cody's favorite place. And then there's the train. Liv's about to do her little plushie thing. You can get a behind the scenes of that. Except it's not on YouTube, it's gonna be on TikTok. That train's pretty cool. Yeah. Hogsmeade. Alright. And there's Flip's a little plush. Alright. I guess we're gonna see behind the scenes her little.
Yeah. So something right here.
Alright, y'all. Basically behind the scenes with this.
Alright.
We were basically there last night. I had good time to book my chairs. Then we had some the butterbeer stand. And then the house. So we got it. And then there's the castle up there. Then we got a motorcycle. Then we got the restaurant.
They usually have trash cans.
And there we go. Everything here. Alright, y'all. We're gonna move. Next scene. Yeah. Alright, y'all. We just got done drinking butterbeer. We just had Honeydukes. Yeah, basically, we're gonna be seeing Liv do a. Liv's gonna do another plushie thing. Pretty cold. Nice one, Liv. Yeah, go check out her TikTok. Find
it's Rui Casa _ dot.
Yeah. I myself don't have TikTok, so. Yeah. Okay, I'd really send you a link to it. Alcroix and Hogsmeade.
Actually, no, I got my own username, it's wrong. It's dot _RuiCasa.
Yeah, go check that out. to see all her crazy stuff that happened.
Chaos.
She's somewhere with her friend.
I'm kind of cringe though. Yeah.
At least you're not cringe. I'm not cringe. Alright, yo, we're just gonna hang here, so yo, we'll see you in the next. Alright, y'all, we're back. Alright, we're gonna see if the duck is here. Not really.
Oh my god!
It's not here. There's over there, and then I think that's the Dr. Seuss thing we see in our world. And then we have this giant statue over here. Alright. Yeah. And then we're almost at the Dr. Seuss land. Probably wait, let's just watch Liv do her plush thing. She could be behind the scenes of it. Why not? Look at this lovely view. And then there's a dock. I didn't even know there's a downstairs. But. And there's the Dr. Seuss landing. We might hang out here, so we'll see you on the next day. Alright, y'all, we're gonna go to enter the Dr. Seuss Landing. Mary Seuss Landing. That's right, it's called Mary Seuss Landing. Y'all meet the Grinch. Okay. And I think this was the train we ride, and it's definitely the 9th vlog. Yes, I remember the last time we were here, that's the 5th Islands of Adventure vlog. And we got all these stuff in Dr. Seuss style. And then we got this. And then Lip's doing another plushie scene. It's distracted. Then meet the Grinch, 120 minutes. Alright, well, we'll hear what we'll think. I don't remember riding Dad. Yeah. I definitely remember riding Dad. Yeah, I mean, like, we all rode Dad, like, in the last. This is a lot of Christmas stuff. Bo. Who misses her? And I can't believe she's dead. At least we got Bod. Wait, what? Oh, just some little door to this alternate entrance. Alright. I think we can enter through this. I'm gonna enter. I think it's the smallest door. Yeah, I'm just gonna try to get out of here. This supposed to be like with little kids. Dogs can just walk right through, or at least little kids. But we got Deadpool. We all remember her. Hey, love, it's the dead bow. Up ahead, we got her yellow version, her pre-debut. Oh, is there a gray bow? That could be bought. There we go. Parallel bows. And snitches. I think this was the right road. Up there. And then, the on Papa ice cream shop. Yeah, on Papa ice cream shop. And we have the circus, the amazing digital circus. And it's the circus. And it's the carousel. And one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish is up ahead. Chocolate. Exit only, please. How bad can that possibly be? Alright, we got a behind the scenes. Alright, I think we are done at the circus. I think it's gonna ride dead. And then, yeah, the tonight grand opening. One fish, two fish, three fish. It's over there. And then there it is. And then there's the carousel right there. Maybe on the 9th vlog. Alright, y'all. We're just gonna ride this, or we'll see you all in the next. Alright, y'all. We're heading out. Alright, y'all. So I think we're gonna be done for today. I'm gonna wait for next month for vlog 12, which is just, I think, a few days away. I think like 8, 2. Like almost there. Like, well, near December. Like, we can go to this. We can go to this. And yeah, we'll be having more videos now. For a second. But yeah. And of course, How to Escape Clamber 4 will be coming out next weekend. So yeah, you can expect those. There we go. I'll try to find a Christmas video. Yeah, I think I might do a Brad video tomorrow. I've been doing like a family going back Black Friday shopping. I wasn't able to do the actual Black Friday because, you know, we were traveling here yesterday. So yeah, we're basically gonna do that. And then next week we'll have a Battle to Escape Clamber 4. Battle to Escape Clamber 4. So, basically, yeah. Alright. So yeah. Alright, I think this is about it. Oh yeah. And today's video here. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You can give it a big thumbs up. And yeah, we can stay tuned for more Universal videos. Wait, hold on, we gotta get to the. We gotta wait to go when this comes. Oh yeah. We'll be able to wait. The adventure lives on with Liv. Okay, she ignored me. Wow. Okay, yeah, the adventure really lives on without Liv.
How dare you?
Okay, now you're back. Alright. That's it. Goodbye.